July 12th, 2023. It's probably about 8:30 in the morning. This is the E-Flight F4. Give it another try. Yesterday I flew it. Wasn't the best flight, but then again, I'm not very good at this stuff. Practice is no substitute for talent. I know that. Anyway, be with me, Lord, please. This airplane is not the easiest thing to fly either. I've picked a trio of airplanes that are not easy to fly. Look at that. I don't know if it's tail heavy or what. Flies best when it's fastest. There's my flaps are down. All right, now stay out of the trees. Come on around. All right, power off. Come on now. Come on. Ooh. I think I'm flying this thing on the wrong kind of setting. It's almost like it doesn't have enough control. Second flight of the day on this E-Flight F4. I'm going to switch my AS3X switch. See if it'll fly any different. It's in the middle now. Going up! Put it on first stage now. Forward, away from me. All right, now I'll go all the way toward me. I don't see a lot of difference, but I think I'm gonna go ahead and fly it this way, away from me. Strange characteristics. When I slow down, it wants to go nose up. Maybe I should try without flaps. It's pretty fast, but well, that's turning just fine now. Let's see if I can come in okay. And a little more. No, look at that thing climb. Come on now. Come on. Oh. That looks good. Keep your nose down. Oh. Well, that was my best landing so far and still rolled out in the grass. Oh well. This thing is...